I'm introduce myself, my crew to you, we are the Association of Chabab Aljanoub, which literally means the South of the Youth. Youth of the South, something like that. Yeah. And we are from city Guelmim in Morocco. We promote urban sports. We're doing like
breakdancing.
I'm doing popping dance, street workout. And he's doing
fire dance.
And also a lot of styles like slackline, beam, cycling, and a lot of other stuff. We actually came up with this idea because every single one of us was training in separate from the others.
Some kind of.
Yeah, we decided to do this association so because we don't want to be alone, you know? And we start this our festival as a group. We did a lot of things back in the days, but everyone was alone. This is our first teamwork. We want to encourage people actually to adopt new hobbies and actually work them and be good. The south of Morocco is very poor about knowledge of this at the heart of the street. You know, no help comes from the government or anything. So it's actually one of the goals of doing this teamwork is to show to people that we are not doing something bad, we're doing something good. We want people to come to us and ask for us to help.
Mm-hmm.
Let the people see the art and why not understand it? And be brave about it and be proud about it. We just want to share it on Instagram and Facebook and some other social media to show the people that the people of this city and the South in general has no idea about how beautiful this extreme sports is. Actually, one of the guys who isn't with us and said, why not ask people, random people about extreme sports, what they know about it. We know that people don't know about it anything, so we just decided to ask them if they know about it, and pretty much that's it. We want you to feel our pain in the struggle that we're living in this part of the city, and we want you to know that we're not going to give up anytime soon. So yeah, we're coming.
Okay.